rain. We have a long way to go. Let's not waste time. Foul rain. We have a long way to go. Let's not waste time.
Things are getting worse and worse.
I know you're worried, but you should give Magister Vodon some time.
Time? To do what? Make Hugo feel even worse?
He's conducting tests, but he knows what he's doing. He's the most competent in his domain.
Oh, enough of that! He's been treating my brother like an animal! No. We need another solution. Like this island Hugo dreams of.
A dream? What can we do with a dream, Amicia?
Just keep caring about him, please.
I care. But it's not enough anymore.
Everybody's gone.
I think it's through here.
I can't believe they blocked the way to the arena.
What's happened down there?
All right.
Down there.
Our gate should be over there.
That smell.
Oh, it stinks.
Well, that means we're on the right path. There it is. All right. You're ready.
Yes, let's go. Rotten flesh.
Yes, it's the butcher's district. It's the shortest way to the herbalist.
Come on, good people! I've got all the poultry you could ever want!
Pork, pork! To roast, to boil! Tastiest meat in the world!
Looks tasty, for sure.
Beef, you don't know what you're missing!
There's the city gate.
We're not there yet. And Hugo might even be getting worse right now. Let's hurry.
It will be all right.
Dad is all alone at home.
We'll go soon.
What's going on?
Let us through.
What's this?
Nothing good, it seems.
This district is now closed on the authority of the Count Victor of Arl. For your own safety, do not try to get inside.
You can't keep us out.
No, Hugo can't wait.
There might be another way in.
Tell us what's happening!
My children are in there! We know something's going on!
What are you hiding from us?
Did people die?
Where do you want us to go?
Hey, there's a back alley through there. What do you think?
Do you see a way in?
Wait. I think... Yes. Through here, Amicia.
It looks safe.
Is it someone's home?
We're just passing.
Oh, you must be joking.
The butcher's dump. We're going in there.
Don't think. Just hold your breath. No.
No, 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 no.
Oh, no, don't tell me.
Yes. I got something in my mouth.
I said hold your breath.
I panicked.
Oh, Lucas.
All the living things that must be born from this.
Why in the world would you think about that?
It stops me from losing my mind.
But it takes me closer to losing mine.
Just think of it as matter being transformed.
Oh, Lord.
My boots are ruined. The ground is soaked with blood.
Like the arena. This whole place is just bait. There's a cart in the way. We have to keep going. Help me with this.
Yes.
Wait, no! What is that? No, no, not them, not again!
We're going to need fire, quick.
I knew it. They're already spreading. Now we'll have to go through them again.
We can do it. Just stay focused on getting the nightshade.
Yes.
You hear that? Yes. There are still people around.
They didn't evacuate the district. It's like in the arena.
The fires won't be bright enough to let us cross.
They need to move.
They want that hanging carcass, right?
Of course they do.
They can't reach it. That bag. It's like the ones in the cart. Try hitting it with your sling.
What's that pack?
Saltpeter. It normally preserves meat, but it's thick enough to choke the flames.
This is more saltpeter, right?
Yes, a lot of it.
If the people outside knew what's happening, they have family here, children.
There's no way the army can hide that.
It's gonna be... Lord, it's infested.
Paul, let's leave now!
Wait! For light!
Townsfolk?
I guess. How many are there left?
That's close enough. Come, don't stay there.
Wait, I'm taking some. This stuff is too useful. All right, it's all yours now.
I have it. Stay back. Now the fire. Yes. That's it. Let's keep going.
Yes, well done. I really hope we find our herbalist in this mess.
He's outside the city, right? So maybe he's safe.
They didn't let go easily. Hey! What are you doing here?
We're just crossing.
No one gets out. Those are the orders.
Wait, no!
You should be dead.
He's going to throw. Amicia!
Oh, Lord. That was so close.
You just killed the soldier of the army of Provence.
I know. Why did he attack us?
Look, they're killing townsfolk.
They're purging the districts now.
Hey! Come back here, you bastard!
Careful.
Oh, bloody hell!
Oh, you won't go farther. Goddamn fighters kill faster than us.
He'll execute us. It's us or them now. Hugo, go on, wait.
Fine.
We need that
nightshade
box.
Now.
I guess you're right.
Listen.
Hide!
You can use that sword picture against them.
Nay, it was useless to split. Sooner or later, I'll find
enough to put out that torch. Amicia, take it.
You're done for. Think your stains are gonna reach you?
Done. Now shoot it at that torch. To, you know.
I know.
Goodness, well, it worked.
We did it in the past, but it's still...
disturbing.
Yes. I may have to use it again. Anyway, thanks.
Just stay...
Get down another one!
The more dead we have in the streets, the more damn rats we get.
Shit.
No.
I cannot meet to open it.
You! Don't you move!
Coming. No time to cry over them. Hugo's waiting.
Remember to mark the houses you've cleaned with a cross.
Huh?
Stay there, or I'll make you regret it.
He's been having for weeks.
I don't deserve this!
Look!
Never ends. See what it has.
A tool. I could improve my gear if I found a workbench.
Soldiers.
Nah. I heard he gave the beast full power over the city.
The beast? That explains the carnage. The man's a dog of war.
Two torches.
Your jar. A cloud of extinguishers will put out several torches.
A jar of extinguishers? That could work.
What are you doing?
They've wasted enough of our time already. Come.
They closed the portcullis.
There must be a way to open it again. Hugo's holding on.
I hate to say it, but he survived worse.
This has to stop.
We're going to have a problem.
What?
There's no brake on this thing, so we'll have to run. That's it. Release on my go. Now, go!
Coming!
Come on! Faster!
I'm right behind you!
Ooh. Yes!
We're here. Good work.
Look! No rats.
So they stopped at the city walls.
They don't care about walls. They care about food.
I don't see any soldiers either.
Hey. I've just remembered. In Baudin's laboratory, there was a fresco with an island on it. I saw it, Lucas. What about that? Baudin must know about it.
All right. I'll try to ask.
Thank you. Now, Mother said the herbalist lives at the edge of a forest. We should be close.
It's so quiet.
It feels off. There were people here not too long ago.
No blood. No sign of a fight.
Used that forge recently.
Hey, there's a workbench here. You can improve your gear with it. You should take a look right now. We don't know what awaits us.
You're right. Now I can use that tool I found. That's better. That'll help.
We're good to go?
Yes. Let's go. See what's in there. A grave, right next to a house.
They wanted to keep their dead close.
I can understand that. We never buried Father.
He's home. And at peace, Amicia.
You're right. Let's get back to it. Oh, there's a body here.
The rats?
No. Stabbed. Probably soldiers.
Come on. They're here. They're here too.
I told you, no wolf can stop them.
It's those carcasses.
Yes, they keep following the blood.
But we don't know where the blood stops. They're here too.
I told you, no wolf can stop them.
It's those carcasses.
Yes, they keep following the blood.
But we don't know where the blood stops.
Hey!
No!
Watch out!
We forgot!
I didn't expect that.
Damn bastard.
I'm afraid we're not done with them.
This has to end. Come on. Where's that damn nightshade?
Can you stay right there, you hear? Made a mistake in trusting the beast. We don't even know if the people we kill are sick anymore. Where does this stop?
The beast is taking action. We need that now, or...
Or the men will panic. I know.
We need you and your plants. Now shut up.
Oh, God. These bodies. I knew these people.
Don't look at them if it upsets you.
This is Rat's point. You did it. You killed them all. I don't know what to do.
You kneel if you want any help from me, dog.
No, bastard. Damn bastard. The nightshade, Lucas. It's over.
Not yet. I know what it looks like.
No! Alicia!
These bodies. I knew these people.
Don't look at them if it upsets you.
This is not the Rat's doing. You did it. You killed them all. I want to see my wife.
Listen, it's been a damn long day, and my sword's still warm, so...
We have to do something. They're surrounded by rats.
What, you want me to help you? Ah! You're all dead already.
Listen, Herbalist, stop right now.
You'll all be sick soon. And I'll laugh as I watch you die. Hmm?
That noise.
No, bastard! Damn bastard! The nightshade, Lucas. It's over.
Not yet. I know what it looks like.
We can stay
here.
We just need to find the herbalist shop. Just try to calm down. You won't make it in that state. How can I? These dogs are only making Yuko's suffering worse.
Thank you.
Please have something useful.
Follow me.
Good. I think we're safe for now.
I made sure of it.
You didn't have to kill them all.
Just be glad you're not in one of those carts. But Hans, Lucas, tell me it's here.
We're at the herbalist, but we'll have to look.
So what does Nightshade look like?
Look for a purple flower in the shape of a star.
Purple star. Purple star. Oh no, not the right shape.
It's all right. Just keep looking.
The florist. The herbalist's wife. They killed her.
Oh no.
Bastards. She was gentle. I'm not even there for him. How will we even get back? Hands are sweaty.
Look for anybody hiding.
Amicia, come look. Soldiers, you should see for yourself.
We don't have much time, so let's make it count.
You, stay here and patrol. Report if you see one bloody rat. The others with me. Look for any valuables. We need food, drugs, any goods.
No. They're going in. What do we do? Hey.
What?
You're not all right.
I am.
No, you're not. You're not even breathing right now.
I'm dizzy. My heart's pounding.
I know. Listen. The Count's soldiers are going to seize everything. We've got to get the Nightshade before they do. I have to.
No.
You're in no state to do this. I'm going. I'll sneak in. I can do it.
If anything...
I will run. It's not my first time.
me.
Understood. Spread out, men! Be careful!
Oh, stupid! Why did you let him go by himself? Oh, you stop being weak. Stop being scared. Go. Go get him back. No more holding back. Save him. Whatever it takes.
A looter? He's crazy enough to come.
Lucas, he's alive. Oh, bastards! When I get to you.
Wasting my time here.
Let's go.
are we? I'll still find you.
There they are! Get away!
No! Come me!
Lucas, get the nightshade. Get out. Kill whoever tries to stop you.
Wait. Nah. What was that?
It came from that way.
Look over there.
I'm sure.
Huh?
He's already dead. Someone will pay for this.
I know you're.
Not here. What happened to him?
Wait a second.
Get that note down. Come with me! Come with me! There's intruders here! Intruders here! With me!
What's wrong?
Someone's been killed! Find whoever's behind this!
Hang in there, Lucas. I'm here. I'll make them pay.
Speak, boy! Who's with you?
Ah!
Come on! Not like you couldn't come here by himself. Speak now, or I'll kill you!
Just let me go!
Did they hurt you?
I'll survive. Thanks.
This one learned his lesson. Mangy dogs.
Hey, forget about him. I found the nightshade. We have to go now.
I heard shouts in the barn!
They're coming. Come go hide. Me. I'll handle them.
Who's guarding the prisoner?
No, we got what we need. Let's leave now.
No, they'll come after us. And I'm done running away.
Man down! We've got an intruder here! Alert!
That's it. Come. I'm right here. It's me you want. Yeah! There you go! Yeah! See?
see! They're nothing! Nothing to be scared of!
Amicia, what are you doing? We have to go!
No! I'm tired of being afraid! I'll show them
here.
That it's over! Come, I'll give you what you want!
He has a shield! Careful!
Intruder here! She's armed!
Shoot the bags, Amicia! It'll blind them!
I think we're done with you yet. Don't expect a quick death after what you've done. We've paid the executioner to spend a bit of time with you before you hang.
You should sit down.
Oh, so that's all you have to say? Come on. You can do better than that. You have a whole garrison here. Why don't you really let yourself go?
Stop.
No! Do you see the situation we're in? We were just supposed to get herbs. How do you think Hugo feels right now without them? How will he feel when his sister is hanged?
I made a mistake, right? I don't know what's happening to me, Lucas. I feel my mind going.
Yes, because this world hurts. And it keeps hurting. And you want to hurt it back. But it's a fight you cannot win, Amicia. You are not them. You are a Darun. That's us. Listen. This thing works with fire. I'll tell you when I'm ready.
Get out. Your noose is awaiting.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Stop there. We'll wait for the executioner. He must be finishing one right now. Behave in front of the beast. You're cold meat now. Food for the crows. Act like it.
No.
You killed trained men who were trying to...
Lucas, stairs. Run. You won't last.
What was that?
I call it stupefaction. You'll get used to it.
That was efficient.
Wow.
They still have my sling.
It's a thing.
That will slow them down. You saved our skin down there.
Yes. Yes. Where to now?
There should be a walkway. Or a roof. It overlooks a roof, Lucas.
Lord, that's high.
It is safe.
Sort of. Come.
Oh, wow. This is really not safe at all.
Shh. Calm down. Come. I think it's the only way out of here.
Are you joking?
No. Just stick to the wall.
Oh, please. Please, please.
You can do it. Sorry to put you through this. This is my fault.
I honestly don't care right now.
There's another roof. Almost there. I did it.
Let's get up this roof. Please.
You met that crazy girl, right?
That bloody witch in her sling. But the beast got her. And we've got enough meat to hold out for a week.
Nice work. Get to the depot fast. The girl is to be hanged soon. There'll be quite a crowd.
Oh, I'll be there.
Count on that.
That cart, Demetia. The nightshade might be in it. Maybe your sling too.
Oh, we can't take the risk. Hugo needs us. We'll do without.
It's wiser, yes. Don't have much time.
Oh. Hugo is somewhere down there. Oh, I hope he's all right.
City's days are numb.
Yes. Let's go back to our house.
Step! It's gotta be.
Really? What's the point of stocking up for a siege? I'm not saying people won't panic, but a riot?
They'll want to flee the city. The problem will be when they realize they can't.
They'll turn against
you. Do you know I'm coming?
No, just pushing forward.
Hey, are you finished, by the way?
Under the table, quick.
Cleaning the depot.
I've been doing just that for 2 days. Let me take my break, goddammit.
Stay still.
With all this going on.
Really? Yes, you're right. So that means the nightshade should be somewhere here.
And my sling, too. All right, you look for the nightshade. I'll look for my sling. We may need it.
Right. Nightshade. I hope it's still in my pouch.
Weapons. Swords. Knives. No sling. Let's try somewhere else. Let's pray no...